orbiting Kadara.
Ryder?
Good that you're here, Ryder. I found something while monitoring comms for the Nexus. Multiple attacks by people called the Three Sabers. They're hitting outposts and supply vessels. The really weird part is they seem aware of our operations, like they're getting intel.
What are you saying? That someone's feeding them info?
Maybe. It would be really bad if that were true, right? I've reported it, and they say they'll investigate, but then forget. But you're the Pathfinder. If someone's betraying the Nexus, you have to do something about it.
If they seem to know our operations, that could spell trouble. Best to get to the bottom of it.
Thank you. I knew I could count on you. Best Pathfinder ever. I don't know where they hide, but I got the nav points for their most recent raids. Maybe the Tempest scanners can figure out where they went.
A reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect. The Asari Ark has been recovered in deep space after nearly being destroyed during a Ket assault. Lucinia was mostly evacuated by the time initiative forces intercepted the Ark in the Valais system. This after the Asari Pathfinder, Matriarch Ashara, was killed while attempting negotiations with the Ket. A decision by replacement Pathfinder Sarissa Theris to prioritize Ket data over Ashara's life was condemned by Asari leadership. Theris has since been stripped of her title and replaced by her second in command, Adaria Damali. This is HNS.
They were really clear about it.
As sleepers wait for stasis, we invite you to visit our merchants in the Nexus Commons area.
Thank you.
picking up something. Probes launched. Getting a scan.
We're here, Ryder. Nav point where the three Sabres supposedly attacked a supply ship.
I'm getting a unique radiation signature from the scans. I think their drive's leaking ESO.
Does it lead anywhere?
I'm only getting a general vector. If we scan the other sites, we could narrow it down. Something. Deploying probe. I found something. Narrowing down the list of possible locations. Anomaly detected. Probe away. I found something. Scanning for radiation signature. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Anomaly found. This should give us a final location, Ryder. Got it. I'll forward all the information to your Omni tool.
Thank you.
Captain Gadara.
Know why I hate the Ket?
They kill on sight, destroying the Angara, the smell.
All of the above, and I know I'm onto something with the Remnant. I can feel it. I want to piece it all together, Drac. I have to. But the Ket being here, they could ruin everything.
Look, I didn't expect such a nasty enemy here either, and I don't have a lot of time. I'll give you the same advice I give myself.
What's that?
Work faster. typical turning on their own. Falling in.
This former leader, Yale, he's on Eos. He was their tie to the Nexus.
Bet he'll have more to say about this.
I'm saving everything we found as proof. It'll come in handy.
Welcome back. Now orbiting Kadara. Coordinating. Path is calm.
Is your name Yale?
Yeah, that's me. Stanton Yale. What can I do for the Pathfinder today?
Tell me about the Three Sabers.
Oh, shit.
Well, that reaction tells me all I need to know.
Look, I just didn't think anyone would find out about it, okay? It's something that ought to be left alone. We made a mistake.
Explain.
The new outposts are supply routes. They needed protection. We couldn't rely on just you. I proposed that we'd save Nexus blood by hiring exiles to fight for us.
First time I've seen someone so coldly calculating and stupid in one shot.
It was a risk, sure, but I knew Cochran. We served together. I thought I could trust him. I became their commander, I armed them, I shared access to Bedromo's operations. And then they took their new toys and went rogue. Attacked people they were supposed to protect.
You know I have to report this. You conspired with Nexus enemies.
Who are you gonna report to? Addison? She signed off on it.
Addison? She knew?
She wasn't sure Ryder would work out as Pathfinder. She was desperate for options. So report it if you want. Addison knows any investigation's gonna dig up docs covered in her fingerprints. I have to get back to work. We've got an outpost to run here. Pathfinder?
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmo. All clear.
Ryder.
Thank you.
I know why you're here. Yale told me to expect a visit. I hoped this blunder wouldn't come to light, but Helios has a habit of dashing our hopes. Have the three Sabers been eliminated, Pathfinder?
Their deaths don't make this okay.
I realize that, Ryder. A poor decision was made. People paid for it, but it's over. As far as everyone's concerned, the three Sabers acted on their own.
But they didn't, did they? Hey, Ryder.
Who the hell's this?
This investigation started with Cid's instincts.
I applaud good instincts, but not in this case.
So I was right, wasn't I? Someone on the Nexus was helping the Three Sabers.
Yes, it was a mistake. We authorized a course of action that cost lives, but, like I said, it's over.
You have to tell people. If we made a mistake, we have to own it, right?
Who does that serve? It could damage relations with the Angara, spark another uprising.
It would be lying. Ryder, if you hide this, what else will you let them hide?
We're not taking tips on diplomacy from a teenager.
With all due respect, Director, Cid's right. Transparency is important for building trust. People need to know they can trust us, even when we screw up.
I'll make sure people hear about this.
Pathfinder, you're making a mistake.
Maybe, but at least I'm willing to acknowledge it.
Mark Lucinia advises, stasis revival protocols are proceeding. Fallout from the recent uprising as security tightens across all sectors on the Nexus. Director Tan stresses that it's, quote, for your safety. This is HNS.
All systems green.
You're always a welcome sight, Pathfinder. Still no word from our search vessel. How goes your hunt for the missing satellites?
Your people caught scavengers from Kadara Port stealing them. There was a fight. Your ship lost.
I sent them out. And risked your life, too. The scavengers, Angaran? Have our deserters preyed upon us again?
Criminals were my people. Exiles. They ripped your satellites into scrap.
The Initiative is supposed to explore, not steal and kill. Why would your people steal something that protects us all? Murder those who are only trying to help.
These were a few bad people. There are thousands of good ones out there.
How can we tell the difference? Maybe the others are right. What if you are no better than the Ket?
These scavengers abandoned the Initiative, just like your deserters left you.
And we hate them, too. Keep what your people stole and go. I can't talk to you anymore.
Sorry to hear things went south with that Angaran astronomer, Ryder. Found a silver lining, though. The scrap satellites are gonna come in extra handy.
Not as handy as what we could have had, but I'll take it.
Kadara.
Thank you.
About life and longevity, Drac.
Remind me what I said.
You said the number of years we're around isn't what matters. Back home, I knew so many old Asari who stopped learning, asking questions.
Sounds less like living than waiting to die.
Exactly. I wouldn't trade one of my years for 100 of theirs.
Stolen by both the outcasts and the collective. Hostility likely.
That's it. Saw some of your scouts.
Dead, probably. Otherwise, you wouldn't have.
This is the location from the Slenderbeard Pathfinder. Approaching nav point for the weapons cache pathfinder.
Hope it's worth the credits.
The Turian set us up. What a surprise.
That's all of them. It's full. After that ambush, I thought the whole thing was a scam.
Turian still got explaining to do.
An odd color. Though, I guess my eyes are the strangers here. The sky is what it is.
No, it's pretty weird.
Again?
That nav point was a setup.
Setup? Was the cache not there?
You sent me into an ambush.
I sent you nowhere. I provided a location. You decided to go there. I'm not responsible for the actions of my other customers.
Other customers?
I may have sold the nav point to multiple people, but in my defense, I didn't think you'd all show up at once.
I want my credits back.
Sorry, sweetheart. I don't do refunds. Besides, you got your weapons. But I don't like unhappy customers. I'll give you a discount for your trouble. That's more than fair.